dream. It makes me imagine sleeping in my bed thinking my wildest thoughts. Dreams are not just dreams. They are your goals to your future. No dreams are too big and no dreams are too small. They are all possible to achieve. At the moment, I have tons of dreams for the rest of my middle school years. Granted, it's only 4 months, but I dream to get good grades and stay on top of all my school. I dream to be able to make the best out of situations I face and do the best I can to shine rays of sunlight on all the problems I encounter. I also dream that the rest of the school year can be drama-free. Since I'm a girl, my world is full of drama. Being happy is by far the biggest dream I have. Because being happy is very important. You don't want to look back on things and not see the good and only see the bad. In high school is the start of your new future, a new beginning, a fresh start. I dream that in high school I will try out for dance team and cheerleading. I dream to be able to
Ronnie.
Keep up on my studies while being in cheer and dance team. I dream that I will be able to make people happy even if I'm not in the best mood. I know high school is going to be a challenge, but I will conquer it with style and hard work. For my college years, I would love to be able to go to college for human services. I dream to be able to help tons of people make a real contribution to the world. I would love to be able to work with anyone. I dream to be able to have no regrets in life. To be able to try new things. I have talked to my mom and other people. Their biggest regret in life is that they did not try new things. After college, I dream to travel around the world. I dream to help people in need with all types of problems. I dream to go skydiving, hiking, and just explore. One of my last dreams from my years after school is to live life to the fullest and have no regrets. I have tons of dreams for my generation. One of the biggest ones for my generation is to be the generation of acceptance, to accept everyone and their flaws. I know this dream is going to be very hard to achieve because there's always going to be someone who is going to feel like they need to make people feel bad. Another dream I have for my generation is for everyone not to rely on technology so much. We spend so much time on our phones and social media. Social media is one of the biggest reasons people commit suicide every 12 minutes. Dreams are huge. Because of Martin Luther King's dream, I have the opportunity to be here today. I have the opportunity to go to those really great schools, to have amazing friends. I encourage everyone to speak up, to tell everyone about their dreams, and to strive.